suspicious activity in this sector.
Samos told me to, I mean, you told me to, or, well, I mean, your older version, whatever. We heard you needed the life seed.
Yes, its power will help me speak to the plants.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
Jak, protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
Retreat!
seed gave me a terrible vision. The Baron is planning to destroy the Precursor Stone. He aims to crack it open somehow. If he does this, the energy released will be beyond comprehension. It will destroy the world and more, ending all life. The plants are crying out for protection. You must stop the Baron, Jak. Stop him, however you can.
Brother Jak and his little orangey pal. Thank the totem I seize you. You helped Lurkers once time. You help us twos?
Look, Brutter, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you no bid to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw, and Mars Tomb, nowhere there. Now metalheads find hidden Lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt village real bad, and me Lurker brothers trapped like animals.
Hello, they are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bad to bones, orangey boy. We good now. Metalheaders are bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all on the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please, save six Lurker brothers quick, and Bruno will kiss you foot.
Moving to next sector.
Stop the vehicle!
Repeat chase in Sector 4. Suspect moving to Sector 6.
Sack of nerves. How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Cor tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you've got to go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
This is Unit Alpha, we're en route.
can't believe it. We were so close. The Baron stole the precursor stone right out from under us. And after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause.
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well. Think, what will the Baron's next move be?
Well, if I had the precursor stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, a massive pool of gooey chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together. What?
I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
Let's go.